Warning, the following program contains scenes of graphic stupidity among four lifelong friends who compete to embarrass each other.
We're here at the world-famous Pat O'Brien's playing a game we call Steal a Sip. Working in teams, one of us will have to distract a stranger while the other tries to steal a sip of his hurricane.
If you can't get a sip, you lose.
We're in New Orleans?
Yeah.
Woo!
Guys, you know, this is the original place where this hurricane drink was invented.
The hurricane sneaks up on you. It tastes delicious.
Yeah.
But you don't know it's got, like, everything in the kitchen sink in it.
You're gonna try distracting.
Yes. I got a plan. See those two women right there?
Yeah.
Go behind them.
Okay.
All right. Oh my God.
What? You look like a creepy knight.
They're already looking at you.
I am Drunk Bato.
Murray, this is your chance.
I am Drunk Bato.
What's
Don't
that?
Look at me. Ah!
What?
You're drinking my drink.
What's that?
She caught him. She caught him. She caught him.
Do you know what type plant this is? I've never seen any flora like this before.
You must be vegetarian.
Hey, you want to try some of this?
Get in there, Mark. This is it. This is the baby shot. Oh, I got it. Oh, my God. Three sips off one guy? I've never seen a plant be more distracting in my life.
Here, let's have some more. Let's name this plant. Let's name it. What would you name it?
He took his phone.
Like Chantro?
All right. We get it.
He don't give a shit. He's in the eye of the hurricane.
Wow. I mean, come on. I'm drunk, man.
Okay, Q's turn to sip. Mark, why do you have so many hurricanes?
Hey, guys. Hey. Right, watch this. Ready?
Right. What
is this guy doing?
Keep looking. Ready? Wait, keep looking.
You got a sip.
It's cold as
Oh, it's working.
Cheers.
He still didn't see it.
Check.